Yeah, I'm trying to find me too. No, it's I'm not on top. It's Clappers 2.0, Clappers and then space and then 2.0. Two point zero. Yeah. Cool like that. Oh, Noe is on it. Yo, bro, my first viewer in less than like a second, and I didn't even invite him. Like, you see? Yeah. Noe is on. Yo, what's up, Noe?
How you been, my son?
I've been pretty good, you know? Pretty good. I'll
Who are
fuck
you
you.
playing with?
I'm playing with them. No, I'm playing with Victor. I'm gonna destroy him real quick. I'm gonna show him what I'm made of. Come, Victor. Gonna go look at my own live stream.
Okay, my son.
I know, right, Noe? I'm pretty cool. I know. Oh, Germany has a good team too. Or Brazil. Or France. Nah, they can't. Can no. You
Facts
see?
on that.
Facts on that. Yes, no way. I'm gonna go easy on them, bro. I'm gonna go easy on Victor real quick. Alex, that girl? No, it's the gay girl. Yeah, it's a gay girl. All right.
New.
Nice. I'm gonna show you my whole bench. Sergio, you see my squad, right? Or like. I'm gonna send you a picture. Go look at it right now on the live stream.
New.
Told you they have good players. The whole the strikers are 90 rated. I have McDonald's on my team. Get on my level.
It.
I have McDonald's on my team. Yes, sir. Happy birthday to my boy Mofo. Come on, Victor. You're annoying.
How long are you going to get on my son?
I don't know, Noe. I don't know, bro. I'm probably gonna be on for like. I'm probably gonna be on for like another hour. Ooh. Ooh, you saw that. I bet I'll still score. I'll still win.
Okay, I'll be here.
Alright. No. No, just stay for this whole game. I'll beat him real quick. Yeah.
One of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that
say less.
Together very often.
Say less.
The positive,
I
of
bet
course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Damn, get bodied.
And this is how the USA line up. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them.
Bro, what'd you turn around for?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front...
Bro, these players look so small.
...some problems.
And Germany are going to go for this lineup for this match.
If you see this, and fuck you, Sergio.
Look as though they're going to match it up here.
Yeah, 2-4-3-3s, it looks like. Often see that in today's game, but both these managers...
Should have crossed it.
...like this system.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception
no!
came in.
No! I'm so dumb.
Bruno.
No,
you still here.
I'm so dumb. Oh my god.
Looking good for Germany. They now lead.
I'm so dumb.
Yay.
Fuck. Alright, let me actually play good.
Wow, trash.
Oh, you want to call me trash, huh, Noy?
And Duck guiding the pass through. Real opening now. Put into the middle.
Why'd I cross it over there?
Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the track.
Yeah, I should have passed it to her. Come on, boys. You got this. I mean, girls. Fuck. Yeah, I gotta call them girls.
Oh, no.
Fuck out of here, nigga.
Still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Promising Ooh. Build up until that challenge.
I know.
Carly Lloyd. Can find some space here on the flanks. Chance to get the ball in the box. Delivery to the far post.
Fuck. Bro, it's because her hair, bro. It was in the way. You know how that was no foul.
Free kick to Germany. Now Hendrik. There's the interception.
Bro, what was I doing?
Tobin Heath.
Oidio. I. O.
It's with Heath.
I. O. I. O. I. O.
Come on, put some balls in the game, bro.
United States.
Like, Jesus.
Comes in with a tackle. Tackle.
Bro. Nah, it's because I have audience, bro. I'm too nervous.
His pop.
Really get and what about here. The other like 40,000 people in the stadium, bro? Fuck. Play the game. I'll just say sponsor him. No.
Buffering.
Zachary, why'd you call me Zachary?
D.
Well, you get
D.
a lot of satisfaction as D. a goal scoring forward for knocking D. one in from that distance.
D.
You know you're in the right place.
I know.
It was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but
it has only me and my other son.
Alright, let me win. Let me win.
Starting at 2-0.
Let me win real quick. Let me win real quick.
F.
Let me win.
FF.
Bruh.
Simple save from an ambitious
We're stopped on.
F.
Nothing.
F.
Are you just gonna spend F in the chat?
F.
Root now out of the wing.
Rip.
F.
You're not going to shoot. That's a good block. She stopped
F.
it.
Very good defending.
F.
Reading the danger and blocking it away.
F.
Come on.
Now it's Rapina. Alex Morgan.
Give it to the gay bitch.
Poor attempt to the pass, really.
No. Bro, isn't Alex Morgan...
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
I think she got like the MVP for the World Cup.
Out in front of goal.
If I'm not mistaken. Nah, I'm pretty sure it was a gay girl. Or the girl, or the gay girl, like won like woman of the match for like the final.
Stop the cap.
Bruce, that's busy. I'm gonna stop simping.
For Hoop. And the ball with now the United States. And Morgan.
Yeah.
Intercepted well.
Alright. I don't know. Fuck, I thought I was running with the ball.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
No.
Could get the ball into the box now. And in it goes towards the far post. Only partially away from danger. It's a hefty clearance, but... And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. It has been a first half well worth watching.
You're garbage. Bro, who actually looks at the statistics? You weirdo. Hello?
Wow, Imogen 2-0.
Shut up, Noe. Look. If I were here... Come on, Victor, play.
Being a good
Noe,
first half for Germany,
if you were here, I would destroy
here we go
you.
For the second period.
Okay, I'll give you a second. Alright, close it.
Jennifer Marisan. Done.
But I am not.
Play well to intercept. Horan.
I know, Noe. Do you have like my notifications turned
Rapino.
On? Just watch him say yes.
Striding forward, purposefully, probing pass. And the cross goes towards the far post.
No, that didn't go in. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. It's okay. No.
Yes, my son, support my sons.
Yes, you gotta support me, you know what I'm saying? A slick. Just kidding.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Not had much to cheer about, but doing the best.
Great save. Pressed high here. Debritz. Now Sara Debritz. Great piece of play.
This live stream trash in leaving.
Don't leave! Wait, who said who's leaving? Yeah, haters.
Heath, break quickly when they get possession.
Well, I got a fart.
Didn't work, and they might be counterattacked themselves now. Excellent vision.
Nah, bro, that wasn't even a penalty. Sergio, if you go on the live stream right now, you can see a penalty.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
Bro, that's not fair. That's okay. Can she wait?
Oh no.
Bro, I don't know how to score penalties, bro.
Yeah, some like to place it, some like to drive it. She
You're easy.
Answer.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Ooh. Did I just make your player?
Going forward well. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. There's still a long
Keep talking,
way to
Victor.
Go,
Keep talking.
To step in the right direction with this goal.
What a wonderful play.
Well, that's her header. And that counts.
Thank you.
Yeah, all she had to do there, Martin, really, was to get a good contact. And the keeper had no chance.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
You don't have to remind me, Mark and Tyler.
Keeping the wide attack going. Very good tackle. We've had an hour gone here.
This guy being a good defender. Left.
Still got the ball. Still.
Trash, emoji waste basket, 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 emoji waste basket.
Y'all call that trash, bro? Ooh, yes, sir. Let's look at this real quick.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Yeah.
Very good game, 3-2. They've got the ball back by that.
He's
got to
be a good defender. Found my ass.
Referee's given the free kick to Germany. A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
No, no! Victor! Oh, wait, I still have the ball. Oh, I'm good. I'm chilling, bro. I thought you had the ball.
Really in the clear now. In on goal. Surely.
Comeback season. Comeback season.
Who would have said this? Now they're back on level terms. It's been an incredible fight back.
No excuses.
And she showed no mercy.
No excuses.
With what, in the end, was a gift of a goal.
Well, the goalkeeper has gone completely AWOL, but she was in a position to benefit.
Emoji waste basket, emoji waste basket, emoji waste basket, emoji
waste basket,
emoji waste basket.
Read the play well to intercept. It's a neat pass. And that's a goal for Germany. Within seconds, they've exerted a right to reply.
Emoji waste basket, 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 emoji happy tears, emoji waste basket, emoji happy tears, emoji waste basket, emoji waste basket.
Nah, that's just probably annoying.
Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Here's Debritz. Popped! A fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Why'd I do that?
On the break now. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. And they've spread it out wide here.
Emoji waste basket, 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 emoji waste basket.
Sergio, fuck you. Bro, whoever was that is so gay.
Goalkeeper,
I'm gonna find who was it.
Now, isn't she? I'm
bro, that's no way.
Skills that she hasn't got.
No.
No, she's gonna get an earful off the manager after this one because she just took too big a chance.
Bro, I couldn't hear, bro. Ollie was like, garbage waste basket or something like that.
Going forward well. You've got to clear it now.
Yes. It does. I can't concentrate.
Morgan.
My bad, my son.
You good, Noe? See? They didn't put no waste baskets on here and I scored. Ooh. That's so racist, though.
Emoji waste basket, 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 emoji waste basket.
Oh, thank God.
There's the interception.
Yeah, what a...
Because we haven't got that long to go.
Emoji waste basket, 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 emoji waste basket.
With good vision. Lena Magel. Lena Magel. Oh, that's such a classic.
But you won't play me with an MLS team, though.
Better and better for them.
Bro, what the fuck is that?
Emoji waste basket, 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 emoji waste basket.
Really get at the opposition. Nah, it's cause I keep on getting distracted.
Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. And it's gone for a corner.
Holy shit.
Corner's taken.
Was that my keeper? Let's make this run.
Bit of danger for the goalkeeper.
Oh, they're kissing, bro.
That's full time. A few final thoughts as
the I bet I can beat you at 6-4.
Emoji waste basket, 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 emoji waste basket.
Probably go to sleep. I gotta go work. But I know. Alright, let's play one more game. Just for the live stream. Yeah, I'm gonna do Galaxy. You can pick any team. Why are you Korea? Nah.
Yes, sir.
Nah, he's in yeah, he left. AC Milan. Yeah. I bet. When I tell you these players are bad, they're bad. Because this is pretty cool. All I'm ready. I don't think so. Other than Chicharito. Yeah, Chicharito.
Hi, everybody. A lovely day for football here. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with
Alan Smith,
as usual.
Damn, that's a beautiful
field. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. LA Galaxy against PSG.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that...
What FIFA is that?
No doubt about
it's FIFA 20.
So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Look, that's Chicharito right here. That's Chicharito. He's a 78 rated.
That looked promising and then broke down. And this is today's starting lineup for the home team. Daniel Sterrez plays alongside Giancarlo Gonzalez in the center of defense. Sebastian Lecic plays alongside...
Why do I keep on doing that? Like, I I'm so dumb when it comes to making choices in FIFA.
Well, the keeper won't want to see this again. What a horrendous mistake. Sometimes you can get away with them. Not here.
Paris Saint-Germain in front.
Wow, emoji waste basket, 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 emoji waste basket.
Now they might be in.
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different...
You can hear that too, right?
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Jonathan Dos Santos!
Bro, that's another Mexican on this team.
This so-called small club is amazing.
Well, that is the beauty of football, isn't it? You can never discount anybody.
Goal for Los Angeles.
So, away we go at 1-1. Into the attacking third.
Brave fly.
Time tackle. He'll be booked for that. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like. Yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on. He's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Bro, like, what's wrong with my keeper?
Onto it, the keeper. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Frustrating for them, really.
The advantage, bro.
To play on the break, but it's broken down. Cavani. That could have been a penalty. Let's get that slide tackle absolutely right. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Here it is! Saved, but not decisively. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Whoa, whoa, yeah.
Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Held off the defender with some good touches here.
It's called body.
Is it the keeper or is it the person that is playing the game? Emoji waste basket. 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 Emoji waste basket.
Scoring opportunity here,
but it's one of those he had to make the challenge.
Wait, is that the red card already? Bruh,
That looked a bit dangerous, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. It was a poor tackle.
It's so dumb. Timed,
where it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
Neymar!
He stopped well.
Pretty creditably, I think. And it's gone for a corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper from the free kick.
Well, it was a powerfully struck shot and top marks for the keeper there.
Delivered by Di Maria. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Why do you get scared? I saw his arm go up.
These days with the high press. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Excellent vision. Well, they got away with it in the end. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Neymar! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Di Maria played it in. Not really away from the threat here. Very cheeky in the circumstances. Goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really. The lad trying to score, and the keeper read it quickly.
Let's go, Chicharo.
Excellent interception. Trying to steer it through. Caught offside. An early movement, or the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass.
Paris Saint-Germain want to attack here from a wide position. Onside and away. Verratti! Oh, that's such a classy goal.
GGs.
Well, this is the moment of truth. Because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Paris Saint-Germain in front.
Paris Saint-Germain goal number 6. Marco Verratti.
Bro!
Pass threaded through. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Beautifully.
Wow.
Said before the game that defeat.
Wait, Sonny was in the party? But he just left right now.
The title will go to the opposition.
Yeah, they'll admit themselves.
Said Sonny never left the party.
They just haven't performed today. Haven't played anywhere near to the levels that they've achieved for most of the year.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the
Bro.
Game. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Keeper's ball. Corona.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Edinson Cavani.
He's an American soccer player, but he's actually Mexican.
Poor work, really. Good, clean tackle.
Yes, sir.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Katai!
Let's go.
It's a goal which really defines
Let's go. Let's
the way
make them eat soup.
This team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it. I know he does like a volley, and he's shown it here. No wonder he's celebrating it afterwards.
Very good game, 3-2. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. At the moment, it's a bit of a holding-on situation for Paris Saint-Germain, but they can get to half-time, maybe... That's clever with a through pass from Verratti. Cavani!
I thought I was going to foul you right there.
Well, that is sheer instinct.
I got scared.
His reflexes there were incredible.
Yeah, I kind of got scared.
Great place to get possession high up the pitch. And the goalkeeper ready easily.
To who, mate?
The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
I don't know. This game's ass.
Idrissa Gana Gay. Edinson Cavani. Cavani showing good vision here. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
Oh, fuck.
The keeper's given the ball away.
Look, dude, you're gay. You're all types of gay.
And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead.
They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gape.
Half-time, a sense of discontent around these supporters here. You can hear it in the crowd reaction. They're still thinking about the red card.
Well, they are, but they've got to put that behind them. And
or I forgot I had a red card.
And they did in this first half and do it with 10 men.
I am still here, my son.
Okay, Noé, my number one supporter. I know.
Come on, Jose, you can do this.
Thank you, Noé, I can do this.
We're at the start of the second half, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who hold the advantage at this point. That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come.
Yeah, why'd you pass? You could have made a whole run.
Thomas Meunier, Moratti, Mbappe, and that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
They should have just let the goal in.
The way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Acosta, Katai.
Could have.
What the fuck? Intercepted. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Finish that.
Well, they're not,
not
out
too hard.
Of reach yet, are they? Have you taken this chance?
I'm gonna score one like
right
that.
Back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances
oh,
might they
the lady in front of me saw Chicharron.
Neymar. Clever ball. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
Come on, Chicharron, where are you?
Hernandez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Bro, what was that? Nah, bro, it's because I'm not playing with Barcelona.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Mbappe. Probing with the pass. Cavani. Mbappe. Oh, fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Yo, that's so gay. Don't join it.
I just can't contain it. Some of the stuff we've seen has been merit and well deserving of this hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided.
Yes, because, bro, yo, I have like a two-star team, bro. You have a five-star team.
That pass never looked like reaching its target.
Yes. You don't have proof.
He's jumped over that sliding challenge. He's made the interception.
I had my mic muted.
Pressed and won the ball well forward.
And I never said it in the first place.
With the pass. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
Yeah.
But the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Well, it is the Paris press crafting the through pass.
It's a bro, look at that flop! He he deadass threw himself.
Well, they've got the penalty. Probably want the player sent off the offender, but he's only got a
if my goalkeeper
card.
Gets scored one more time, I'm going to take off my goalkeeper.
There, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
Oh, are you scared? Yeah, I want in that top right corner, all right? Shit, he's actually going to chew it in that corner. You know what? My goalkeeper, I'm switching him out. Well, it's not the only one, technically. There's Call of Duty, Black Ops.
My son, are you going to buy the game that we were talking about?
Yeah, most likely. Most likely, no.
And that has got the goal from the penalties, but well taken.
Neymar, such a skillful player. 12 yards is almost unstoppable.
Alright, my goalkeepers are 57 rated now. Come on, you're going to score no more. I ain't dumb. This is being called smarty. Smart place. Don't worry. Oh! Oh, broken ankles. Don't, bro. I don't know how to do penalties. Just let me score.
What do you think about the game? Well, not
surprisingly, it's a pretty good game, though. It has good graphics and shit.
I'm not sure it was, though.
And then he went, just diverted it away.
Bro, that was a foul.
He's not going to get away with this.
The way they fall in this game is so dumb.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Lies.
Free kick for LA Galaxy.
That's one player. That's two players.
Off he goes. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Referee's going to take action here.
Yeah, he could have kicked it.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
I know it drives some fans mad that you can get the ball with a sliding tackle, and everybody likes to see that kind of challenge, but so often players get pulled up for it. He's not going to go for goal, is he? He's an awfully long way out.
And the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. Referee's not going to like that one. Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Excellent interception.
Are you going to play goalkeeper? Let's play.
Pressure put on the keeper.
Never mind. Kick it.
And the keeper's decided to take it on. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot. We know that, but not his best effort.
Bad booty bitches give a fuck.
Oh, that's not so much an interception as a put. It could be in behind the back line. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
I took it to my pounce and I freaked it.
Di Maria. On to Verratti.
Ooh. Where am I now? Ooh. I like that beat. Come on, Corona. Pass it to Chicharo. Go, Chicharito. You're slow.
Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
That's not fair. How are you going to compare like a 78 rated player to like an 89 rated player?
Cavani in the clear. And the tackler. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Trying to see.
Delivered by Di Maria. Well, it's tough to take, isn't it? They know that they have handed the title to the very people they did not want to hand it to.
I know.
It has been, yeah, and they just haven't been able to lift themselves.
It's a good hit.
Good
work by the goalkeeper. Keeper being closed down here.
Bruh, that's not fair, bro. How are you gonna compare my 57 rated goalkeeper to your 86? 89 actually.
That he doesn't approve of.
Just
referee
what?
Had the option, maybe, of producing the red card again, but it's
no.
Just yellow, and they've seen
took
too
it.
Much red already.
I don't think you can have a go at the ref. This team is playing with a lack of discipline. Too many.
All right, I'm gonna get off after this
match.
Goalkeeper is on the move.
I need to fix my stuff either way.
Keeper's in trouble now. And it's out wide for Paris Saint-Germain. Mbappe.
Shoot. Shoot.
Here's Verratti.
Shoot.
Maybe the cross.
Shoot.
Neymar.
Shoot.
That's a good block. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Intercepted well.
Chicharo, you're
The ball chose 3 added minutes. Moratti, incisive pass. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper.
Ooh.
I can't believe what I'm seeing here.
Nice defending.
He's come over the goalkeeper.
Nice defending.
He's backing his ability with the ball.
Nice defending. Nice defending! Nice defending. No, I know you see this.
Play it into the danger area.
No, I know you see this. I don't know.
Very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got all no right. complaints.
I'm looking at tomorrow.
Listen to the noise at the final whistle all here.
But it's my eyes going to wake.
Wow, Imogen.
Shut up, nigga. You ass. Bye.